Overnight, the warmth continues, temperatures only dropping into the upper 70s. Then as we head through your Saturday, boating forecast looks great. Seas running 1 to 2. Light chop expected on the inland waterways with the southeasterly breeze only blowing at about 5 miles per hour. Here's a look at South Florida's most accurate forecast. Nothing really changes. Hot and humid through the weekend. Better rain chances starting on Wednesday.